Jack Eardley made his living 50 feet off the ground.
It was fun. It was different. You're halfway scared, but I guess you're probably at that age, you're too dumb to be scared.
Pole by pole, road by road, Jack was literally linking people together.
Yeah, when it first started, we was just supplying the power for the porch light. And now it's so much more. The flow of power really is the flow of information. And public TV is one of the best sources. It gives you a chance to learn something that you've never known before. It makes a better educated public. Guys like me laid the groundwork, and we just want to see it put to good use.
That's why Jack included his public television station in his will. Consider joining the community of people who want public television to span generations.
Martha Jane Friedrich values her independence.
I always wanted to be my own boss. So I started two home businesses, which enabled me to stay home and take care of Aunt Virginia, who's almost 99 years old.
Martha Jane's generosity extends beyond her family.
Life is more than work. Life is a value. And I think it's important for me to give to the other generations that come after me. And that's why a gift to public television is so important. And if I can do a small thing to perpetuate this, then it will continue for generations to come.
That's why Martha Jane included her public television station in her will. Consider joining the community of people who want public television to span generations.
Jacque Lavista grew up on a ranch.
I never knew anything else. From the time I started walking, I was walking on the ranch. I remember riding with my dad. He was larger than life, I guess is the best way to say it.
When she left, her career took her around the world.
I loved flying. I flew for a while and then had the opportunity to go into management.
But she eventually felt the pull of her childhood home.
I was excited to come back because my dad was here. I started remembering how I felt about helping out on the ranch and to nurture something and see it grow. It's a very interesting symbolism for me because I think that public television is very nourishing to the viewer. And if you give something, you'll get something in return.
Jacque included her public television station in her will. Consider joining the community of people who want public television to span generations.
Ed Mapp grew up going to the movies.
I think back on my childhood and remember how important movies were for me. That time, it was the only way to see the outside world.
Ed decided to be a professor, an expert on the impact of the media.
Today, you have television. People have at least one set in their homes. Whatever message is coming on that screen is being extended to the entire family. Now that's awesome. It can be affecting our country and our culture for years to come. I think that's why public television is so important, because it does assume that responsibility.
That's why Ed included his public television station in his will. Consider joining the community of people who want public television to span generations. Jim Stavrakakis had two childhood hobbies.
Photography and model airplanes. I'd hang it from one little thread and then take pictures of them with palm trees to make it look like the South Pacific.
His passion as a kid became his job in the Air Force.
My job was aerial photography. I'd go up on combat flights. And being over there in Korea really opened my eyes. America is not the only place. There's a lot of different religions, different habits, different thoughts. We're not all the same. I've always had a curiosity and sticking my neck out to learn just a little bit more. And I think public TV, it answers your curiosity of life. It's always something different and new. And I think you've got to give back a little bit.
That's why Jim included his public television station in his will. Consider joining the community of people who want public television to span generations. Mark Welter was born into a very proud but very poor family.
My father died when I was 2 years old. It was right in the heart of the Depression. You weren't sure where the next meal was coming from all the time. We all knew we were poor, but free public education gave me a chance. The more I learned, the more I realized how much I had to learn, and I became a teacher.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen.
Mark uses public television shows in his classroom.
Public TV has been my partner without question, because it's carrying on what I see as my mission, to educate people, and part of my motivation is to pay back some of this.
That's why Mark included his public television station in his will. Consider joining the community of people who want public television to span generations.